everyone a chance to take. You can see it if you close your eyes. We already know the way. Forever you and me.
You talked about his feelings and future plans for Natalie and him. I quickly learned that he loves Natalie for who she is and supports her aspirations and dreams. Above all else, I can see that he shares in a sense of adventure and zest for life. This is one of the things I love about Q, and I'm so happy that today he has become her husband.
Remember that love is not blind. It sees all, but it does not mind. That marriage does not give one possession of the other and requires you to fall in love over and over again with the same person. So that in love and friendship, together you can find what you cannot find alone.